Hi students, welcome back to literature class. Today we are going to learn act 2 scene 3. It's a very short scene. Now act 2 scene 2, what we have seen there, Launcelot and his father, the conversation between the two we have seen, and also they are approaching Bassanio to get a job there. He wants to serve Bassanio and Bassanio accepts him, and Launcelot plans to leave his old master Shylock. All these things we have seen in act 2 scene 2, and now act 2 scene 3, the same place we can see a room in Shylock's house. So just Venice itself, and Shylock's house is the place where the action is taking place. Enter Jessica and Launcelot. So Launcelot has already planned to leave Shylock, and now he comes to Shylock's home to ask his permission to leave and to join with Bassanio. And he comes home and Jessica is there. Jessica is Shylock's daughter, only daughter, and she is there at home. Jessica, I'm sorry thou will leave my father so. Our house is hell and thou a merry devil. So Jessica expresses her feeling for Launcelot. Launcelot Jessica oru nalloru friend aayirunnu. He was a servant there, and Jessica tries to express her feelings to Launcelot. He was a very faithful servant for Jessica, and I'm very unhappy. I'm sorry that thou will leave my father. So you are going to leave my father. I heard that, and I'm very sad about that, because our house is a hell and you a merry devil. Merry devil, a cheerful spirit, a very happy person you were, and this house is a hell. Idoru naragam poleyaanu ee veedu enikke, pakshe ningal ivide undayirunnappo you are always trying to make me happy, cheerful, a cheerful spirit you are. So merry devil she calls. So such a person's character you were. You were a joker, you were a person who makes others happy. So I was very happy in your presence, and didst rob it of some taste of tediousness. And you being a cheerful spirit, being a merry devil, what you have done, you have actually robbed. Didst rob means you robbed, you vanished some taste of tediousness. Tediousness, dullness. So the dullness of the home has been taken away by you, at least for some quantity. Kurachengile ee veetile dullness aa oru feeling ennu parayna maatanayitte ningalde presence help cheyidunnu. You have vanished it, you have grabbed it, you have actually stolen the dullness of the home when you were there with me at home. But fare thee well. But I am saying goodbye to you. Fare you well. There is a decard for thee. So just a tip for you, a decard I'm giving for you. And Launcelot, soon at supper shalt thou see Lorenzo. And one more thing you have to do, a last service you have to do for me. At supper time you will be seeing, you shall see Lorenzo, who is thy new master's guest. So your new master Bassanio's guest he is. You will be seeing him at the supper time. Supper time illa ninde pudhiya master aya Bassanio's oru friend aayita guest aayita nee kaanum Lorenzo ennu parayna oraale. Give him this letter, do it secretly. And Jessica is giving him a letter, carrying out a letter to him and telling him to hand over it to has a guest to Bassanio. Bassanio ki varunna oru guest aaya Lorenzo ki aa letter kodukkanayittu parana, and do it secretly. So it's a secret thing that you have to do, no one should know about it. And so farewell and goodbye to you. I would not have my father see me and talk with thee. I don't want my father seeing me talking with you. Ningalodu njan samsarichondirikkunna ende father kaananda, Shylock kaananda ennu parayana. Launcelot, adieu, tears exhibit my tongue. Goodbye, tears express my tongue, my words. What I have to tell is express through my tears. എൻ്റെ കണ്ണീർ എനിക്ക് പറയാനുള്ളതൊക്കെ പറയുന്നുണ്ട്. ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് ഐ ആം അറ്റാച്ച്ഡ് വിത്ത് യു ആസ് എ മിസ്ട്രസ് ഓഫ് ദ ഹോം. ഐ ആം വെരി വോട്ട് ഓൾവേസ് ഐ ആം ഫെയ്ത്ത്ഫുൾ. ഐ വാസ് ഫെയ്ത്ത്ഫുൾ ടു യു ആൻഡ് ഒബീഡിയൻറ്റ് ടു യു. സോ ഐ വിൽ ബി മൈ ടിയേഴ്സ് എക്സിബിറ്റ് വാട്ട് ഐ ഹാവ് ടു സേ. മോസ്റ്റ് ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ പേജൻ, പേജൻ നോൺ ക്രിസ്ത്യൻ, ദ മോസ്റ്റ് ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ നോൺ ക്രിസ്ത്യൻ ലേഡി. സോ ഷീ ഇസ് നോട്ട് ബിലോങ്ങിംഗ് ടു ദ ക്രിസ്ത്യൻ കമ്മ്യൂണിറ്റി, ഷീ ഇസ് എ ജ്യൂ. സോ സ്റ്റിൽ ഷീ ഇസ് വെരി ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ. ദാറ്റ്സ് വാട്ട് ഹി സേസ്. നോർമലി ക്രിസ്ത്യൻസ് വിൽ ബി അഡ്മിറ്റിംഗ് ഓൺലി ക്രിസ്ത്യൻസ്. ദാറ്റ് വാസ് ദ കസ്റ്റം, ദാറ്റ് വാസ് ദെയർ ദ വേ ഓഫ് ദെയർ ബിഹേവിയർ. സോ ഹിയർ ഹി സേസ്, ഈവൻ ദോ യു ആർ നോൺ ക്രിസ്ത്യൻ, യു ആർ ദ മോസ്റ്റ് ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ ആൻഡ് മോസ്റ്റ് സ്വീറ്റ് ജ്യൂ അമംഗ് ജ്യൂസ്. യു ആർ ദ മോസ്റ്റ് സ്വീറ്റ്. If a Christian do not play the knave and get thee, I am much deceived. So I will be much deceived. It will be more disappointing thing for me if a Christian is not playing the villain to get you. So your master, your lover is a Christian. Lorenzo is a Christian. So that gives a little comfort to me. Adu korcha aashwasamulla kaaryana. Oru Christian aanu ningalde lover ennallada. If a Christian is not playing the knave, knave villain, the role of the villain. If the villain here, you are going to leave your father and you have such plans, I know. He's all these things is known to Launcelot, and he says here the villain is a Christian and if a Christian is not going to take you away, then I will be much disappointed. But in this case, your lover is a Christian and he is going to take you with him. So that is quite a comforting thing. That's a thing that gives me comfort. So otherwise, I will be much deceived, cheated. But adieu and goodbye to you. These foolish drops do somewhat drown my manly spirit. Adieu. So I'm not talking a lot, because these foolish drops, my tears and the kanneer ennu parayna do somewhat drawn degrade my manly spirit. Man should not cry, no. So my manly spirit will be degraded if I stand long. Njan ivada koodal samayam nindal ende manly spirit degraded aayi povu, njan karanjonde irikkum. So adieu, goodbye. I cannot control my tears. That's what he said. That much he is attached to the mistress and to the home, but still he is leaving the place to get the better service or to get the better facilities. That is it. To Bassanio is going to join Jessica. Farewell, good Launcelot. Exit Launcelot. Oh, Jessica is giving a goodbye to Launcelot and is leaving the stage. Alack, what heinous sin is it in me to be ashamed to be my father's child? And Jessica, she's always cursing her birth because she is born to a Jewish father, and that's what she considers as a sin to her life. And she says here, alack, alas, what heinous, hateful, what a hateful sin it is that is there with me to be ashamed to be my father's child. I am always ashamed, feeling shame to be the daughter of my father, Jewish father. And he is not just a Jew, he is a very cruel person who is not accepted by anyone. So such a father I have. So I am cursed, I am ashamed. But though I am a daughter to his blood, I am not to his manners. I am just the daughter of him just by blood in relation. I'm not to his manners. His manners I don't have. I didn't learn from him. Appo bloodile mathrame ullu njan adheyathine magalayittullada swabhavathile manners onnum njan achante magalalla ennu parayana. Oh Lorenzo, if thou keep promise, I shall end this strife, become a Christian and thy loving wife. And she's addressing Lorenzo here. Oh dear Lorenzo, if you keep your promise, what promise he has given? That he will be taking her along with him. So if you are keeping that promise, aa promise ningal palikkiyanengil, I shall end this strife. Strife means struggle. I will end this struggle. I will be free. My life will be the happiest one. So if you are keeping your promise, if you are taking me away with you, then this struggle will end and I will become a Christian and your loving wife. So please keep your promise. She is expecting that. She is praying for that. And there ends Act 2, Scene 3. And she is exiting the, leaving the stage.